How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Shit! We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Hold on, I can explain.
I'm calling security.
No! What the hell are you doing?
I told you to make sure no one came in. We've come too far to let humans fuck it all up. We've got to move fast now. It won't be long before they know we're here.
Ladies first.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
We break into 5 teams, one for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come.
Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for? Nobody should bother us now.
North. You all right? What happened? North!
They killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
Yesterday? When we set fire to that place, all that chaos, the flames. In that moment, I enjoyed it. The power, the violence. And I hate myself for feeling that way.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
If they won't listen, we'll fight.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other. We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. For dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind. Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way. Is this what we dreamed of?
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
We shouldn't become like them, North. We can gain our freedom by other means.
I hope you're right. Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. Join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you. The They're coming from all sides. Our people are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
Where's Simon and Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
Marcus!
Bomb's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here. They say they don't want to take any risks with the deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. What's your system status?
I'm okay. Bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters.
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. But whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Marcus. I want you to speak to them.